Hello and welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can run your own affiliate program by adding Tapfiliate to your funnels in ClickFunnels with CF Power Scripts. As always, in order to get started, you will need to log into your CF Power Scripts account, and once there, head from the dashboard to the Power Scripts section. Now, the Tapfiliate Power Script is something that you do not want to add globally, but you want to add it to a specific funnel, and I'm going to pick my development funnel for that purpose. Once there, all you have to do is click on Add New, look for the Tapfiliate Power Script, click on it, and you see that we'll need your Tapfiliate account ID plus some product details. And to get the Tapfiliate account ID, all you have to do is log into Tapfiliate, and you should see your quick start guide. And the second point here, add Tapfiliate to your website, is what you need to click on. And here from the dropdown, you need to make sure that you select JavaScript, install, and then scroll down and you will see the first code block here. And from that piece of code, all you need to copy is the account ID, which is in this line here where it says tap brackets create. And it's basically the random character string that's following after it. You just want to highlight it and then right click and copy, and make sure that you do not copy the hyphens around it. Head back to CF Power Scripts and paste it into the account ID field. Now, additionally, as mentioned, we need some product details. So you'll have to click on add product and go to ClickFunnels in another tab. There, head to your funnels and go to the funnel that you're currently adding the Tapfiliate Power Script to. Now, within that funnel, you will need to go to your order form, and you will need to repeat the process that I'm showing you right now for every product within your funnel. So for all products in your order form, and additionally also for all the products on your up and downsell funnel steps. What we need here for each product is the product ID and the product price. And the easiest way to get the product ID is to right click the edit button and select copy link address, head back to CF Power Scripts and paste it in the product ID field, click somewhere else and it will extract the product ID. Now, as an alternative, you could also click on edit here and either copy the entire URL from up here, or simply when you look at the URL, you will see funnel steps. The number after it is the step ID, product, and the number here is the actual product ID. So you could also manually copy it from here. But the fastest way, especially if you have multiple products, is as shown by simply right-clicking the edit button and copy the URL from there. Now, as mentioned, we also need the price in CF Power Scripts, which in this case would be a subscription for $7, and we'll need to set the currency. And as mentioned, you need to repeat that process for every product by simply clicking Add Product for each product that you want to add and filling in the required information. Once that's done, all you have to do is add script and you're pretty much done with the setup in CF Power Scripts. Now, last but not least, go back to the tab in ClickFunnels and there go to your first funnel step, which should be the landing page that people see when they visit the funnel for the first time. Go to the overview and here click on the icon that opens the funnel in your browser. You will need the URL that's shown here and not the URL that's visible here, because the URL here is the so-called step URL, so it leads to this funnel step. But we need the page URL, which is the one that's shown here right now. So you can copy that and then head back to Tapfiliate. Here you can scroll up and click on verify. Now, I've already verified my integration, so it tells me the integration is verified. You should see an input field here that allows you to enter the URL, which will then check if the script has been added successfully and will confirm that your setup has been done properly. Now, one thing I'd like to mention here is the way Tapfiliate currently works with our current integration, it can only track purchases once. So while it's able to track your subscription and payment plans when users sign up for them, it's not possible at the moment to pay monthly recurring commissions to your affiliates. However, there is still a benefit to using Tapfiliate compared to, for example, ClickFunnels Backpack, because with our integration, you can successfully track order forms where you have PayPal and Stripe integrations as well. Whereas if you use ClickFunnels Backpack, you can pretty much only track your Stripe purchases successfully. I also want to point out that the Tapfiliate script currently also tracks the lead event. So if a user clicks on an affiliate link and then they opt in on your opt-in or webinar registration page, it will trigger the lead event and your affiliate will see that he had one click and one new lead. And if that user eventually decides to purchase your product or service, your affiliate will see that he or she made a commission from that user. There are a few exceptions to that when you use third-party webinar integrations, because then the lead cannot be captured, but the conversion will still be recorded as expected, because the user basically gets tagged when he visits the landing page the first time through the affiliate link. In order to test everything, once you've set up the Tapfiliate script in CF Power Script and you set up the commission plans in Tapfiliate, all you have to do is create your own affiliate account in your affiliate program and then either clear your cookies and use the same browser or use a different browser slash device and use your own affiliate link and just go through your funnel and see how everything works out. This will also help you understand how affiliates see the affiliate interface on their end and how they can keep track of leads, clicks, and conversions. Now, as always, thanks for watching this tutorial, and even more so, thanks for using CF Power Scripts. See you in one of our other tutorials. Till then, bye-bye.